Okay, what we're going to look at now is the finances of government. Is there a budget deficit? Is there a budget surplus? Now, the budget deficit or surplus is calculated by taking the tax revenue of government minus its spending. Depending on the answer here, you can decide whether it's a deficit or a surplus. In this case, we can see the income from government it gets from taxes. Its revenue is 400, while what it's being spent is 500. And that we will indicate as a minus 100, which means this government is overspending by 100, and that is indicated as a budget deficit. So in our model, at this equilibrium level of income, the government has a budget deficit of minus 100.